Currently, we have an economic model that is not sustainable. We need an economic model that is ecologically and socially sustainable, an economic model that won't harm the future of next generations.